some of the other listening setups is the fact that it's simply supported and not doesn't have a fixed and shackled end. So this gives us that effect where we have a change in load length due to the support profile as the lead swing is deflected. So just a quick review or overview of the elastoplastic lead swing model. It's based on engineering materials or the behavior that is observed in material, where you have an elastic region and a plastic region over here, which coincides with the two deformation modes, or where you have a plastic or just the stretching of the bond and then the breaking of the bonds. Now, similarly to leaf springs, you have that same two regime or stiffness regimes